Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome to another video. Aust Game here today with some transform races, or I think this is a transformer. What is this? Is this a transformer? Yeah, it is a transform race. Okay. This is the first video of May 2024. And well, first GTA video of May 2024. I hope you guys enjoy. Let's do this. Hope you all enjoy my content I've been putting out for you guys. I've been trying to upload every day. This is taking forever to launch, bro. Got 1 minute in. Oh, now we got 9 seconds. Okay. There's me. There's that person. There's that guy. There's that guy. There's that guy. That guy looks like Quibble Cop. His character looks like Quibble Cop. Dude, I just realized it didn't let us choose cars. Or it didn't let me choose car. We can run vehicle from the list each time you get a random chance. Okay. Let's do this, boys. I will ram you. Everybody's crashing back there, boy. I thought he was gonna mess me up, but I did pretty good. I got died. Okay, we got 3 laps. There's the first transform point, y'all. See what we transform into. We're on a dirt bike, okay. Next transform point. There's only 4 of us in there. Wasn't there like a lot more earlier? Now there's only 3 of us, and I'm leading. I might win due to people forfeiting. That guy's on Mount Chiliad for some reason in the world. We're going to slasher to be double money in our big end, guys. First for the whole lap. I've never done that before. I'm excited for GTA 6 next year. Hope it doesn't get delayed. And even if it does get delayed, that'll give me more time to save up for the edition of the Steelbook. So probably the deluxe edition. I think Jazz Rocket thinks he's in primo, guys. They had like 8 people to start out with. Now it's only 2. And we won. Now it looks like we're going to be spectating for a minute. Watch bro leave or something. That was fun. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed. See you guys in the next one. Peace out. Bye.